The man must accept his fate. Will be destroyed by it.